Hello, citizens of the world, we are Anonymous. On March 11th of 2011 an event that will kill generations took place in Fukushima, Japan. Within 24 hours of the triple meltdown, American President Barack Obama told his people and the world that no harmful levels of radiation would reach the West Coast. After 72 hours of the meltdown, the first wave of radioactive xenon gas passed over the west coast of the United States and Canada. Since the first day after this event, not only has the truth of the real danger been withheld from you, the levels of radioactive release have increased on a daily basis. Thanks to the initiative of Andrea T., a sister in Switzerland, a petition has been started with the following information and demands. Fukushima is a ticking time bomb that could destroy life in the entire northern hemisphere for thousands of years, according to many experts. The versions of the facts of the mainstream media about the containment of the problem and the reassurances by TEPCO, who has repeatedly failed to provide solutions, can't and won't be trusted. The world is kept in the dark about the reality around the Fukushima disaster, especially the situation around the elevated pool in Building No. 4. The single most articulate and passionate advocate of citizen action to remedy the nuclear and environmental and nuclear crises, Dr. Helen Caldicott has devoted the last 26 years to an international campaign to educate the public about the medical hazards of the nuclear age, and the necessary changes in human behavior to stop environmental destruction. Dr. Caldicott has said that the amount of radioactivity within the rods themselves, now in the elevated pool in Tower 4, is about 14 000 times the amount of the Hiroshima bomb. We're dealing with diabolical energy. The fuel rods need to be removed because if there's another earthquake, the building will go down and all those fuel rods would be exposed to the air and they will burn. That will release 10 times more radiation cesium than it was released at Kanbel and pollute much of Japan and the northern hemisphere. If there is another earthquake and Building 4 collapses, which contains the cooling pool with fresh fuel, the area around Fukushima would have to be evacuated, meaning that the continuing operation of cooling down of Building No. 5 and No. 3 would stop, leading to a crisis of global scale and a threat for life on Earth for thousands of years. We demand an immediate statement by all world leaders, an open debate and a press release on a plan of action in the immediate future. Please find the link to the petition below this video. Remix, share and like this video. We are Anonymous, we are Legion, we are humanity and we love you. The corrupt fear us, the noble join us and the wise should always expect us.